Wants me up here for the gas trucks. Gas trucks are down and quiet. Wait for the tow. Alright, race number 6 off the go. Oh man, the 2 gassers getting into it.
No, bro.
Back side of the track, guys. Back side of the track. Watch on the back side of the track. All clear.
Oh my gosh, wheelies into everything.
Chad Kimber, Terry Morgan, Lance Summers, Matthew Garcia are top 3 right now. Kendrick 40.7, Lance Summers 47.7, Matthew Garcia in the third spot. So Kendrick, after having trouble in both rounds of qualifying, leading the way in that yellow gas truck. Three down, three to go, guys. Three down, three to go. Chad Kimber, Lance Kimmel, Matthew Garcia, and Terry Morgan. Back side of the track, guys. Back side of the track. All clear. Kimber 50.7, Hubbard 44.9, Garcia 45.2. Watch it in the line, all clear. So both of our gassers still out there running with 1:40 left to go for Pro 2. It's Lance Hunter, backside of the track, orange and yellow leading the way for his class. Terry Morgan second to that class. Then for the gassers, it's Kimber out front of the yellow truck, followed by Garcia second for gas truck in the green and yellow. Race number 7, you guys will hold them in pit lane until we can get enough turn marshals out there to manage the race. We only have 4 vehicles in this race, which means the volunteer prayer marshals in order to get the next race started. We do have the four racers coming out to prayer marshals, and we're going to have the two guys that I excused from the last race. So that still only leaves us at six prayer marshals. So once again, we're going to need a lot of volunteer prayer marshals for the next race, guys. There's only two spots in the remaining portion of the program where we're going to need volunteer prayer marshals. And the next one is a big one. We're going to have four racers in this race. We're going to need several volunteer prayer marshals. We have the recovery, Garcia and Morgan, our top three, four. Actually, there's no losers in this, Walter. I'm going to finish second place or higher. That's why that's a good statistic for today. All right, white flag is out. Chad Taylor, you're done with the win for gas truck. Lance Evans, you're done with the win for pro steel. We got two more to finish, Ken. We got two more to finish. Two more to finish, Marshall. Two more to finish. We're going to need a whole bunch of volunteer prayer marshals to get started, guys. Matthew Garcia, you done?